Could future COVID-19 variants totally dodge the immune system? Many experts are concerned about the future if the COVID-19 virus persists in human communities. The longer it stays, the better it gets to mutate and evolve. So, when a new variant is found, a question always comes to mind. Would the virus eventually gain full evasion against immune response? As per new research, it may not be easy for the coronavirus to get there. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. A new study published in Nature suggested that the coronavirus must get very specific mutations to achieve full evasion. And since mutations can happen randomly, getting them seems like a lottery in itself. However, people shouldn't take that lightly because, like in real life, jackpots can happen. Researchers at the Rockefeller University studied dozens of naturally occurring and laboratory-selected mutations. To gain absolute evasion against antibodies, 20 correct mutations must be achieved. Here's another hurdle for the coronavirus. Viruses aren't the only ones that can evolve. Antibodies can do it too. Researchers said that antibodies come in variants as well. Despite Delta's contagious characteristics, it can't evade the immune response perfectly. It may escape some, but it can't avoid all antibodies inside the body. To test if the virus can reach ultimate evasion, they created and tested fake coronaviruses, which were allowed to replicate. Some got mutations as a result of errors during replication. Next, they bathed these faux viruses in plasma samples from COVID survivors. Then they choose the mutants that escape neutralizing antibodies. Throughout this process, many mutations were in the same locations as those found in SARS-CoV-2 variants like Delta. After that, they manually created a polymutant virus with 20 correct mutations. This almost completely resisted all antibodies in plasma samples. But to get there, the genetic barrier is quite high. Researchers said that we are likely to outrun the coronavirus's mutations. People who get exposed to natural infection and vaccination are most likely to have multiple variants of antibodies. So, keeping vaccination rates up can prevent the virus from outgunning us. What do you think of their findings? Will the human immune system outpace the coronavirus's mutation speed? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.